in the West have created a fiction of Africa as isolated, static, and completely cut off. Nothing could be further from the truth. In this series, I'll be going on a journey through 200,000 years of history, from the origins of human civilization to the threshold of the modern world. Some people believe this was the first city to be built on the African continent. Great cities built on the trade of Africa's rich resources.
Good. You couldn't become a man if you didn't have cattle. It was just as simple as that.
This was a statement of power. This place allowed a civilization to prosper and flourish. 12 churches carved out of the ground. Breathtaking architecture. Art of unparalleled beauty and technical brilliance. This was a new Jerusalem in Africa. Wealth from extensive trading networks created these powerful societies that reshaped Africa's relations with the outside world. This is the untold story of how, for thousands of years, Africans helped shape our modern world.